Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Daphne. If you're new here, welcome. Bienvenue, and thank you for clicking on today's video. As you can see by the title, today I'm going to talk about my most worn jewelry pieces. I am super, super excited to share this video with you. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, share this video with your friends and family if you find it helpful, of course. Now, let's get into the video. I just wanted to share with you guys the jewelry that I wear the most. I mostly wear gold jewelry. That is my favorite. And the pieces that I wear are pretty versatile. They go with almost every single thing in my wardrobe. I don't have to really switch them out that much. I have a combination of fine jewelry and fashion jewelry to show you guys. I want to start with my earrings. I have four pairs to share with you guys. The first pair of earrings I would like to share with you guys, my diamond mini studs. They're from Mejuri. They are 14 karat gold with diamond in the center. And I absolutely love them. They were not super expensive, but they are fine jewelry. They're a part of my fine jewelry collection. And they were about $240 to about $260. I wear them in my second hole, and sometimes I just wear them in my first hole. As far as maintenance, I just clean them. I have a jewelry cleaner liquid I pour into a little cup. I let my earrings just soak in there, and I just brush them, and they're shiny again. I mean, they're tiny, but so far I haven't lost them, so that's good. The second pair of earrings I would like to share with you guys, they're also from Mejuri. They are the diamond halo studs. They're just a little bit bigger than the ones that I've just showed you previously, but they're still very small, very tiny, and very dainty, I would like to say, but still gets the job done. I like to just wear them where I wear the halo on the first hole and my mini studs in the second hole, and I think it's very nice. You know, I still have earrings on, but I'm not too out there. I wear them to work every single day, and they're just perfect. And these are about $260 USD. They are 14 karat gold with diamonds around to create the halo effect. Now, if you do not like small earrings, small dainty earrings, these earrings are not for you. If you like more of a statement piece, these are not for you. These are definitely small everyday earrings. I have two fashion jewelry earrings that I absolutely love. I wear all of the time since I've gotten them. The very first one is my Chanel double C earring. These are definitely one of my most worn fashion jewelry. I love to just put this on when I want to spruce up any outfit. It works perfectly with anything I have on, a t-shirt, a button-up, a bodysuit, it does not matter, a dress. It looks absolutely gorgeous, and I just love to put this on when I do not know what else to wear. And I love these. They were about $450 USD, and you can only purchase these at a Chanel boutique. You cannot get these online or through a shopper, a private seller, somebody on Instagram. You can definitely get these. Mine is the one with the pearl on one C and the crystals on the other. I do know that Chanel is pretty good with repairing if one of, you know, the pearls or the crystals, if one of them were to get undone, you can definitely take them back to Chanel and they can repair them for you. So I think these are great investments. Keep in mind, these are fashion jewelry, so they're not to last forever, but I do know that Chanel pieces can last a pretty long time, because these are pieces that people pass down generations to generations to generations. So I think it can last you a very long time if you take care of it. The next pair that I want to talk about are my Dior Montaigne hoop earrings. I'm wearing them today. I know you guys have seen me wear this and a lot of my videos since I've gotten them back in maybe December or for my birthday, something like that. So I've had them for a very long time now. And these are more of a brass gold. They're not like super gold. These are also fashion jewelry, but I also love them because you can see the CD, but it's not too overpowering. It's not too out there. It's a small hoop. It's very nice. If you're not into small hoops, you won't like these earrings because as you can see, they're very tiny hoops. But I absolutely love them. I think they're very nice. They fit my face pretty nicely. Whenever I wear them, I think it's just a very nice statement that's not doing too much. So absolutely in love. I'm going to move on to my rings. My rings are just pretty much the same. I wear these all the time, every single day since I've gotten them I have a Cartier Juste un Clou ring. I have a diamond ring over here. And then I have a Cartier Love ring. These are all fine jewelry, 14 karat to 18 karat gold. That's what these are. This is the Juste un Clou and my diamond ring on this hand. And this is my love ring on this hand right here. I like to switch out my hands, how I wear them. Sometimes I wear the Juste un Clou here stacked up with the diamond one. Sometimes I wear the diamond one here. It doesn't matter. It just depends on how I'm feeling. I also have a David Yurman ring that I wear a lot, but it's not my most worn because it is sterling silver, and you guys know I'm more of a gold jewelry kind of girl. So I think I will be investing in a David Yurman gold ring, and that way I think I would wear it a lot more than having the sterling silver one. But I do have some sterling silver pieces that are most worn, but it's just not that ring. Anyway, let's move on to bracelets and watches. For my bracelets, I have my Christian Dior Clair de Lune bracelet. I was going to say bracelet, but that's just bracelet. It's kind of tricky to switch from French to English in one sentence. I have my Christian Dior Clair de Lune bracelet, and this one is fairly new to my collection. It is also a fashion jewelry. It's not real gold. It is more of a brass color bracelet. I actually featured this in my best luxury purchases under $500. I'll link that up here for you guys to check out. Since I've had this, I've worn it every single day. Let me remove my watch just so you can see the bracelet by itself. It has an adjustable thing, so in case your wrist is just a little bigger, you can kind of adjust it however you like. And I absolutely love this bracelet. I wear it every single day. I wear it with a watch, without a watch, it doesn't matter. I find that it's dainty enough and it just fits. It fits whatever I'm wearing, my scrubs, whatever. I don't take it off, and I do take a shower with it. I'm not sure if you should. I probably shouldn't continue taking a shower with it because it's not real gold. So eventually it could give out on me. It could start tarnishing. I'm not sure, but I do take a shower with it, and so far so good, but I'm going to stop doing that. So don't do that. Don't take a shower with yours. Okay. The next bracelet I have here is a gold bracelet from Mercury. It is just like a mini Cuban link. I think this is called a box chain. I'll search the correct name of the bracelet and also the carats, the gold and everything, the price, and I'll link that down below for you guys, and I'll also put it on the screen. As you can see, it's very dainty, very nice, very simple, just how I like it. I don't like to have too many big chunky things on my wrist. I do have a small wrist to begin with, but I'm more of a simple girl. I like my things to be simple, straight to the point. You know what it is. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I like, and that's that on that. But I love, love, love this. This one is from Mercury. This one is real gold. And yeah, I was so happy to get it. And I wear it a lot. I really do. I'm going to move on to the bracelets I wear on this hand. Both of these are from David Yurman. These are fine jewelry. So this one down here is a David Yurman 18 karat gold. I think it's called the Solari bracelet. It's like a cuff. And then I have this one here stacked up on top. But this one is in sterling silver and it has an 18 karat gold button in the middle. One thing about the sterling silver with the little 18 karat gold button in the middle is that the little gold part gets scratched pretty badly. And it looks like it's scratching off the gold part. And it's becoming a whole sterling silver bracelet. But that's what it looks like. This is just a heads up in case you get any of these bracelets. But I absolutely love the bracelets. Those are my most worn bracelets. I have two watches that I've been absolutely wearing every single day now. And both are from Movado. The very first one is a complete gold Movado bold watch. I've had these for 5 to 6, 7 years now. I've had these for a very long time, you guys. This is the all gold one. It is the bold Movado. I absolutely love this. These are not real gold, by the way. It has held up pretty nicely. I've had it for a while and it just now just has a little scratch on the screen. If you can even see that, a little small scratch. But this is the one without the diamonds in the dial. And I love this one. I can dress it up. I can make it casual. And I think it's super, super cute. And the next one is another Movado bold watch. But this one is like sterling silver and then rose gold on the inside with the brown leather. Ugh, I love this one. Although I don't like to wear sterling silver, but because the inside of the dial has a rose gold, the little things, I don't know the name of them. It has rose gold and it complements the outside with the brown leather. I absolutely love the brown leather handle. Is it a handle? I don't know what it's called, but it makes it nice and it makes it fit the rest of my jewelry pretty nicely. Like when I wear it, even if it's sterling silver, it does not stand out, you know what I'm saying, because of the brown strap. It fits in pretty nicely. So great watches to have if you're looking for a good watch and if you're not ready to fork out the bucks for, you know, the Rolex and the Cartiers and the you know what I'm saying. So these are pretty good. These are like midpoint range. I think they go for about $500 to about $600, $750. Last but not least, we're going to talk about my necklaces. And my most worn necklaces are from Ana Luisa. They're not real gold, but I just love how dainty and easy they are. The one that I like to wear the most is this one that I'm wearing now. It just has two little circles that are intertwined together to form like an infinity sign. And that's just that. Like, it does not clash with any of the rest of my jewelry. It does not clash with my earrings or anything. I absolutely love, 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 love. So I love to wear this. And my other necklace is also from Ana Luisa. You guys have seen me wear this necklace to death. I've been using it every single day since I got it. And it's the little Ana Luisa necklace with the little flower. It has a name. I'll put it on the screen and I'll put it down below. I've linked it in other videos for you guys, but I'll link it again if you're interested. But this is how it looks. You guys have seen this every single day almost in all of my videos. And I absolutely love it. It's not a gold, it's more of a rose gold, but it's more of a toned down rose gold, so it still goes with the rest of your gold jewelry. So I really like it. It's not a noticeable rose gold, you know what I'm saying? You just have to really look at it to know it's rose gold. Absolutely love it. And the other most worn jewelry that I have It's definitely my nose ring. I wear my nose ring almost every single day unless I'm taking it out to clean it and to just let, you know, my nose breathe. Let my nose breathe. You guys know what I mean. I get my nose rings from Pagoda. Pagoda? I get real gold because whenever I get the other ones, they do change color and my nose, my skin just get irritated. I'll just put some of them on the screen for you guys to check out to see which ones I get if you're interested. And then I also have my anklet. I absolutely love my anklet. I got it from Miranda Fry. It is just a regular gold anklet with Cuban link chain or Cuban links. I think that's what it's called. If not, I'll correct it on the screen. But I absolutely love it. I wear it every day. I take a shower with it. This was my second one that I purchased because the first one kind of popped. But I have it here. I'm going to see jewelry guy can fix it for me. Because he fixes things like pretty quickly. So I'm going to see if he could. But I have it here. I did not throw it away because I really, really like them. So it's like a backup for me. If he can fix it, we'll be good. But I really, really like them. The gold is nice. The size is very nice for me because I feel like I have skinny ankles. So if I have like too big of an anklet, it does not look good. So yeah, I feel like that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Share this video with your friends and family if you find it helpful, of course. And I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Bye. Thank you.